Cooper of Britain, and Claire said, I'll beat him in five, we'll see. A lot of people think that Cooper's big chance is to go in early with his left hook and try and nail Clay. Clay, 6'2½, Cooper, 6'1½. Clay really is a fine athlete. Clay's hanging on and he's blinking and frowning. In the first 30 seconds, the left hook of Cooper scores quickly. And the left hand of Cooper's is right into Clay's face and he's scoring heavily with it and he's hurting the American. A sensational start to this fight. And Cooper right on top with half a minute to go in the first. Slightly disturbing fall after that first round. Cooper hit him hard with the left hook several times, but he didn't go down or even show signs. Okay, he can take a punch. Okay, trying to open up his own left jab and hook. Not much right hand punching so far. Cooper's face. Cooper's right hand, first time he's shown it. Cooper's left eye catches that arm, still he hooks with that left hand. And now he's cut over the left eye. Henry Cooper is cut over the left eye, and it looks to me like a very bad cut indeed. This is tragedy for Cooper in the third round. With only 40 seconds gone, Cooper is very badly cut over the left eye. This is what we always feared about Cooper. Round three. He's going to have a job to get through with that eye. Clay now, look at him. He's got his arms down. He's contemptuously treating Cooper. His arms are down by hips. Using his feet to keep away from Cooper. This is complete cheek on the part of Clay. Clay hardly bothering to punch in this round now. He's just threatening and he's teasing Cooper. Before the end of the round.